To paper, but I know what I'd do if I did. I'd plunge my quill in the ink pot, ensuring I unscrewed the lid. And after I'd scribbled a novel and banged off a quick nursery rhyme, I'd sharpen all of my pencils and write a brief history of time. Tear it up. Tear it up. Tear it up. Dip it in the well, scratch it on the paper. Tear it up. Tear it up. All of my heroes and give all my mates a good squirt. Then I build a huge stockpile of paper and start to dish out the dirt. First I start on the bullies, have a quick pop at the tofts, governments, breadheads and nonces, nobody's gonna get off. I'd use the correct punctuation, vitriol, anger and rage, then harness vernacular venom and spray it all over the page. I'd spew out all of my grievance, I'd dump on injustice and hate. I'd use word full stops and commas, trot it out honest and straight. I don't often put pen to paper, but I know what I'd do if I did. I'd plunge my quill in the ink pot, ensuring I'd unscrewed the lid. And after I'd scribbled a novel and banged off a quick nursery rhyme, I'd sharpen all of my pencils and write a brief history of time. Tear it up. Tear it up. Tear it up. Dip it in the well, scratch it on the paper. Tear it up. Tear it up. Tear it up. Gather together the knowledge, the good stuff none of the took. Spread it all out on a carpet, read it and ponder and look. Then I'd employ all the boffins, put the brain's trust out to work. Let genius tackle the problem and stop relying on jerks. Start with a clean sheet of paper, separate right from the wrong. Write about peace, love and laughter and things that make people strong. So with the commas in the right places and full stops doing their jobs, brackets forming the buffers, nothing ought to go wrong. I don't often put pen to paper, but I'd know what I'd do if I did. I'd plunge my quill in the ink pot, ensuring I'd unscrewed the lid. And after I'd scribbled a novel and banged off a quick nursery rhyme, I'd sharpen all of my pencils and write a brief history of time. Tear it up. Tear it up. Tear it up. Dip it in the well, scratch it on the paper. Tear it up. Tear it up. Tear it up. Dip it in the well, scratch it on the paper. Tear it up.